Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5 and LSPDFR. My name is Moose78. Hope you guys are doing well today, by the way. We're halfway through the week. And today we got another viewer requested patrol. We're going to be doing our first San Andreas Highway Patrol today. Pretty excited about that. I've been wanting to do something like this for a little while. We're just going to do some traffic policing, speed checks, things like that, making sure the highways are safe. So we might ignore some calls from time to time because our primary objective today is patrolling the interstates and the highways and things like that. We are on the Herx BMW motorcycle. Great looking mod. Pretty excited to use this and just pretty excited to be out here patrolling the highways today. So we are available for calls, but like I said, our primary responsibility today is just going to be, you know, running up and down the interstates, making sure everyone's safe, make sure the highways are nice and safe. So let's go ahead, hop out here, and get started. We've got a couple new mods installed. Those will be down in the video description. One of them is a siren pack for Albo Siren Mastery. Sounds pretty good. I was testing it out and messing around with it after I installed it to make sure everything was working okay, and sounds really good, so happy to have that installed. You know, like I said before, that's just one of the things I really, really like about this mod for GTA 5 is it stays pretty fresh. There's all sorts of new stuff always coming out, stuff getting updated. What is this guy doing?
Calling Unit 2, Nora 18.
Okay, you clearly see me right there. We're going to do a plate check on this guy, and we're going to pull him over.
Target license plate. 2-3 David Sam David 078
All right.
1099.
That guy's lucky day, because I think we got a DUI up here.
Dispatch calling Unit 2, Nora 18.
We will get them to pull up just a little bit more. That's good right there. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're going to be out with a possible drunk driver.
Attention all units, 2 Nora 18 is not responding, possibly wounded. All units respond, code 99 emergency.
Crap. I didn't see that they were calling for me to check in, so this could get interesting. How's it going today, sir? Reason why I'm pulling you over is you were kind of all over the road back there, just kind of swerving all over the place, not able to maintain lane of traffic. Have you had anything to drink today? Only one, okay. Well, can I get some license, proof of insurance, all that good stuff? All right, Lloyd Evans. All right, Mr. Evans, just sit tight, and I'll be right back with you. Man, what are you clowns doing? Get out of here. Goofballs. All right. No active warrants. He has been stopped one time. No citation. So pretty clean driving record, but pretty sure this guy is smashed. We'll check out his car, make sure everything's up to scosh on that. He is the RO. Everything's valid. So we're just going to go back out, and now there's a third one here. That's awesome. Stand down. Good grief. All right, sir, I have suspicion to believe that you have been drinking. You did admit to having just one, so if you could just blow in this tube for me, and we'll see exactly how many you have had today. And it's showing none. Okay. Well, maybe he's been doing some drugs and things like that. So let's do the drug-alyzer on him. So he is under the influence. Tested positive for a little cannabis. So we are going to ask him out of the vehicle. All right, sir, stop right there. Placing you under arrest for driving under the influence. Good to step back here with me for a second. Have a seat right here. And Mr. Evans, anything on you that's gonna poke me, stick me, anything illegal that I need to know about? Pat him down here real quick. A Maze Bank credit card, okay. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. Can I get PT for a suspect?
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in downtown.
Delta
21, 1023 right here, just pulling up. I'm gonna search
his car here real
quick. Will we get this towed?
Hello.
How's it going? And I got the new search warrant script installed. I haven't checked the INI file or anything like that, so I gotta do that to see if there's anything we can do to maybe skip some of these animations. Proposition 208 brochure, a train ticket to Harmony, nothing of interest, and nothing of interest. So he's pretty clean, just driving under the influence, so we will get a tow truck down here for this. No, I don't want to tow the police vehicle.
Dispatch, Ocean 1 responding.
Why is it asking me if I want to tow the police vehicle? Maybe if I just go up here to the side.
I will be taking these back.
Third time's the charm, right? There we go. Whoa, hey. What are you doing back here, sir? Stop. Stop where you are. Hands where I can see him, down on the ground. Man, what are you doing out here? I know it's frustrating that, you know, traffic's held up, but I'm just trying to keep the interstates and everything safe. And you're out here just beating the crap out of people. Get over here. All right, Mr. Avante, if you would, just have a seat for me there on the ground. And I'm going to get traffic slowed down here. And we need to get an EMS out here for this gentleman. Hopefully he's okay.
Attention all units. Medical aid requested on Del Perro Freeway. Officers report an injured civilian and ambulance requested.
Gonna get this lane of traffic
from,
shut off.
Exile City.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Not sure how far out they are. Well, they're quite a ways out. Maybe we can get them just a little bit closer. What do you... No. Yeah, sorry, there's a dead body up here. Sorry, that's an inconvenience to you. Crazy, crazy start.
Hey!
Search this guy real quick.
I am not carrying.
All right, sir, anything on you illegal? You think it's going to poke me, stick me? A baggie of methamphetamine. Well, there you go. That explains his behavior.
Such a waste.
Well, this guy is going to be going to jail for murder. Go ahead and get the corner down here. And we'll get PT for this guy, and we'll try to get this scene cleaned up.
Yeah, this is 2-4. I'm on a 6. Admin your screen.
And you got a motorcycle back here, which I think was Mr. Avante's.
Hi.
How's it going?
Dickhead.
Yeah. tow truck down here for that. Get a tow truck down here for this. And we'll get a tow truck down here for this. And we'll get all this cleaned up, and we'll be code 4, and we'll be 10-8. So we were sitting back there doing some speed checks, and this red car just kind of randomly stopped in the middle of the interstate, then kind of took off, then turned their lights off, which isn't a huge deal, but I just want to see what's going on with them. Now they're going pretty slow. Run up here and try to get a plate check on them.
Mary, Queen, Sam, 2, 3, 5, 1099.
No, 1099, so we're gonna kinda try to get him stopped here in a second once we get to a good place to stop him at.
Any unit in the Vespucci area, citizens report vehicles racing on Marathon Avenue.
It looks like they're just going to go right back on the interstate, so...
Just clear another call. I'm headed over there.
Still got to work on the whole mimic thing, but that'll do for us. Looks like the vehicle is occupied times one. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We're going to be out with a vehicle. How's it going today, ma'am? Officer Moose with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. How you doing today? The reason that I'm pulling you over is back there a couple miles, you just kind of stopped right in the middle of the interstate, then took off, so... Have you had anything to drink today? Okay. If I could, can I get your license, proof of insurance, registration, all that good stuff from you?
Kifla.
Rachel Evansis. Alright, let's see what her deal is today. No active warrants. She has been pulled over 3 times with 2 tickets. So a little bit of a spotty driving record. And we'll check her vehicle. She is the RO. Everything's valid there. She did mention that she has, you know, had something to drink just to stay hydrated. Could be anything, though. She could have been drinking water or something like that. But, you know, just based off of that, I am going to give her a breathalyzer. All right, ma'am, if you could, just blow in this tube for me. Okay, she's had nothing to drink. So, we're just going to let her off with a warning. Ma'am, if you could, just be a little bit more aware out here on the interstates, especially when you're going through the city and everything. Pretty congested as in terms of traffic, so just want to make sure you're safe and all your fellow drivers are safe as well. So just be a little bit more careful out here, please.
Any more crap? You're wearing bracelets.
All right, we're going to be code 4 and 10-8 off of that. All right, so we're out here on I-5 in La Porta, finally doing some speed checks. So let's see if we can't catch ourselves a speeder. 74.
1023, I'm right here, just pulling up on your 6.
10-4. So we got this fugitive just flying through here, 74 mile an hour. And we're going to try to get him up to a safe spot. All right, that'll work right there. Back up just a little bit. Or won't they back up? That'll work right there. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. Can I get a plate check on a black fugitive? It's going to be 81 Henry Lincoln Nora 953.
Suspect's license plate 81 Henry Lincoln Nora 953. No, 1099.
Copy that, dispatch. Show me out on a traffic stop. Vehicle is occupied, times one. How's it going today, sir? Officer Moose with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Any reason, you know why I'm pulling you over today? Yeah, you were doing 74 back there in a 50 mile an hour zone, so going just a little bit fast there. Can I get some license, proof of insurance, registration, all that good stuff?
Kifla.
Thank you. Lennon O'Reilly. Check out Mr. O'Reilly. Been stopped two times, one citation, so not too terrible of a driving record there. Check out the vehicle. They are the registered owner. Everything else is valid, so we're just going to get him for a speeding ticket. You know, he didn't show any signs of, you know, drunk driving, anything like that. All right, Mr. O'Reilly, I need you to slow down through here. You're going quite a bit over the speed limit. So you are getting a ticket for speeding today. And since he was going so fast, we are going to hit him kind of hard with that. Just watch your speeds through here and keep it safe out here, please. Sign this here for me. You will have a court date and all that stuff. But like I said, just slow it down and help keep our highway safe. Alright, so our first, what are you doing? Oh, okay, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. So we got our first speeding ticket of the day, so we're gonna be code 4 off of that, and we will be 10-8. Alright, so we were doing some speed checks there, and this car comes along, and they are just swerving all over the road. So we're going to try to get them stopped, and this is actually a really good place to get them stopped. They can just pull up all the way over here. That way we're kind of clear of traffic. So we're going to get out and see what's going on with them. Possible DUI. Let's we'll get out and see. And we'll get a 1028 on them.
License plate 06 Zebra Boy George 674 a hit and run.
Okay, so they have been flagged for a hit and run.
Driver can be expected to aggressively escape custody. You are to use extreme caution with this individual. 5-1 will be directing to monitor this call. Standby.
10-4 dispatch. Show us on scene with this traffic stop. How's it going today, ma'am? Officer Moose with the San Andreas Highway Patrol. Reason why I'm pulling you over today is you were kind of swerving in and out of your lanes of traffic. We're not maintaining lanes of traffic. So, have you had anything to drink today? Yep, stay hydrated. Okay, well.
Let's get out the way!
Can I have your license, proof of insurance, all that good stuff? All right, Miss Roy, just hold on for me 1 second, and I will be back with you momentarily. So we know that she's already been flagged for a hit and run, but we'll just double check everything here in the database. No warrants, but she has been stopped 4 times, 3 citations, so not a real clean driving record on her part. And we'll check the vehicle. She is the RO, everything else is valid. So since she was swerving the way she was, we're gonna do a breathalyzer and go from there. All right, Miss Roy, I do have suspicion to believe that you have been drinking and driving, so if you could, just blow in the tube for me here. Why that does that, but... There we go. And she's not blowing anything on that, so we're going to go ahead and do the drug-alyzer and see what that comes back as. And she did test positive for cannabis, so we are going to place her under arrest for DUI. All right, Miss Roy, if you could step out of the vehicle for me, please.
No way!
Police! Stop
yes,
whatever
way.
The hell you're doing!
All right, Miss Roy, I am placing you under arrest for driving under the influence. You did test positive for cannabis. If you could, just step over here with me, please. Have a seat on the ground for me, if you would. Now, before I have you picked up, anything on you illegal that I didn't know about? Anything that's gonna poke me, stick me, anything like that? Nothing of interest, all right. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. Can I get PT for the suspect, please?
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest. On Los Santos Freeway.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do.
10-4. Okay, not sure what that unit's doing, but maybe they're going to do a traffic stop of their own. So while we wait on them, we'll go ahead and we'll search your vehicle right quick.
Attention all units. Officers report a stolen vehicle in Patapia Mountain.
There we go.
I'll roger dispatch 27 on route to a Cisco 3.
Four grams of cocaine. There you go. So, not only was she under the influence of a little bit of cannabis there, she has 4 grams of coke in her car, so she is going away for a little while.
Howdy.
There we are. How you doing today, sir? Driving under the influence and found 4 grams of coke in her car, so yeah. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. Can I get a tow truck to this location, please? I am North Interstate 1. We're in Vinewood Hills.
Thank
you. No, I do not want to tow the police vehicle.
Take care.
Did not mean to do that. We'll just say that didn't happen. Tow truck will get here, and it's here now, so we are going to be code 4 and 10-8 off of that. All right, so we were doing some speed checks, and this car was driving a little bit aggressive, so we're going to check them out and see what their deal is. Yeah, can I get a 1028 on a ball or two? 69 Ida X-ray. David 789.
Target license plate. 6, 9, Ida, X-ray, David, 7, 8, 9, a warrant issued.
Be advised, party comes back positive 2829. Driver can be expected to aggressively escape custody. You are to use extreme caution with this individual. 5-1 will be directing to monitor this call. Standby.
All right, so they do have a warrant out for their arrest, so we are going to try to bring them down peacefully. Once we get... Looks like this is a good spot up here.
Officers report a criminal resisting arrest.
And they are going to take off on us, so... They are flat out taking off on us. I need you to stop the car. Trying to keep a safe distance. Truck, what are you doing? Now this is... Chase is getting into the city. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We are in pursuit of the suspect. We are south on Strawberry Avenue. And we're going to have to get some additional support for this chase. Looks like the vehicle is occupied times one.
We have a code 99 and help on the hill.
We're gonna try to get a couple units, but watch out!
LFPD, stop your vehicle immediately!
And they are not wanting to stop for anything. Ah! Now we're getting down into the airport area.
You better stop your goddamn vehicle.
At least I thought we were, I guess not. Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We are still in pursuit of the vehicle. We are west. We are now north on Movie Star Way.
Stop your vehicle right fucking now, or I swear I'm going to kill you!
And we're
gonna
call in a couple more units. This intersection first.
We've got an opportunity.
If you don't want to end up dead, Rutherford stop
Hill.
The vehicle.
So maybe we can get him. Nope. Box him in. Box him. Box him. Box him. Box him. Not sure what this motorcycle is trying to do. Stop the car!
Stop your vehicle, you fucking piece of shit!
Whoa, what the hell? I thought that guy was gonna join the pursuit there for a second.
LFPD, stop your vehicle immediately!
And now we are gonna be west on Bay City Avenue. They are just flying through here, high rates of speed.
LFPD.
Stop the car, ma'am, stop the car!
Or you'll be executed.
Watch out, people, come on now. Dispatch, still in pursuit, we are on East Prosperity Way. Oh no, no, no. Oh, huge, huge 1050. We're gonna get him shut down here. Stop the vehicle. Stop the vehicle.
Stop.
Out of the car.
Police.
Out of the car. Hands where I can see him, all the way down to the ground. Down on the ground. Get down on the ground.
Cover me. You're going down.
Yeah, dispatch, this is 218. We have the suspect in custody. Raylucha Crudu. All right, ma'am, if you could just step over here for me, please. Have a seat down on the ground. Anything illegal on you that's gonna poke me, stick me, anything like that? Anything I need to know about?
It is what it is, you know?
Nothing of interest. Yeah, dispatch, can you roll PT for the suspect, please?
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest. And Bill Perro.
Bravo 27, rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of them any second now. 10-4.
Well, it turned out to be what was going to be a, you know, kind of a routine traffic stop, turned out to be one hell of a chase.
Dispatch calling Unit 2, Nora 18. We've got an officer in need of assistance, and the GW Golfing Society.
We're going to go ahead and mark ourselves not available as we get this scene cleared up.
Notion 1, we can get that.
Move my bike out of the way here so people can cross the street. Siren turned off. Oh, sorry. Excuse me, people. Oh, what the hell? Well, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. Go ahead and search the vehicle here. See exactly why she was running. We know she had a warrant, so that's probably the main reason, but she was definitely, not wanting to get caught at all. Luckily, we got it stopped when we did because I thought she was going to drive down through there and just take out a bunch of pedestrians, so... Some jewelry in a bag, so... Could have been stolen, we don't know. Detectives, will take all this stuff into custody, get all that figured out.
Hi, Dad. How are you?
We'll go ahead and get a tow truck down here for this.
Yeah, Dad, I went to the dentist.
Oh, good for you. You went to the dentist. Attaboy.
Of course I wore a condom.
Whoa. It's awkward.
Can you and Mom go shopping for me? Okay, I'll invite him to pick up my laundry. We'll be there, Tom.
All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of LSPDFR. If you liked today's video, give it a like and a share. This helps me out a bunch, helps the channel grow. Alright guys, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of LSPDFR. Had some issues kind of here and there. A lot of the times when I was trying to do speed checks and run radar and all that good stuff, the PEDs just kept disappearing for whatever reason. Not sure what's going on there. Not sure if that's a rage hook issue or if something's just conflicting with a script or a plugin. But if anyone has any information on that, feel free to leave a comment down below. But that's going to wrap it up for today. If you like today's episode, just give it a like and a share. It just helps me out a bunch and helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel, you know, take a look around, watch a couple videos, and please consider subscribing now. But guys, until the next video, stay safe out there.
Attention all units.
Take care,
we have
and we'll be seeing you.